39 years of age, setting the tone for the U.S. yet again. Drew Holiday, the steadiness and high IQ, the electrified play of the exuberant young Anthony Edwards, all part of a 7-point United States lead on Germany. Number one ranked team in the world, United States. Number three ranked Germany. In a rematch of last year's FIBA World Cup semifinals, which saw the Germans come out on top, felt like ball movement was a good move for this team. You've talked about it a lot over the course of this exhibition run.
It doesn't stick. They look like a different team. Occupy space, dive, open middle, lift the center. How about that approach right there? Plenty of room to roam, and Davis takes it to the rim. The kick out for Steph. It's hard to get a little one-on-one and sticks. They don't get the opportunity to knock some shots down.
And the post-ups you mentioned, which were a little bit more frequent, seem to come when the ball moved to create a mismatch.
And Embiid, I think, the best we've seen him.
Agreed.
Do you agree?
Agreed.
Once in a while, he's been down that little box area, unselfish, rocking some shots at the other end as well.
Adam and Bill with you. London is the site. Final tune-up half to a U.S. and Germany.
I'm sure they talked about how to handle screens and whether they're going to slip some. Show on the high ball screen as well. Germany, magnificent. Just space you out, dive, cut, and the release, the way they jack. The speed of delivery is amazing. So you got to be right there on the catch.
U.S. will stick with the same starting lineup. So we saw the bench unit try to turn things around, but they were trailing on Saturday with this unit out there. It's the same starting five. Holiday, Curry, LeBron James, Booker, and Embiid.
Nice set by
Curry. Gets free on the set.
Yeah, he really ran the floor. And at least double on the other side. And, of course, the curl.
Step back fast. Bogger smooth.
Get better and better, this kid.
Schroeder playing with three fouls. Number five's the max at the international level. Embiid from Curry. Rebounded by Tice.
Good shot, too.
The two good looks.
Yes, sir.
That is Quickman for three. Didn't get range.
You just see the drop coverage. Very difficult the way they shoot the ball.
Embiid kind of dropped down to help out Curry there. Holiday the high archer. Another rebound for Tice. 3-point game. Quickly down for Franz against the smaller Holiday.
Gotta help now. A little late on the catch.
Quickman got a great look to win a tight end.
Embiid just a little bit tardy.
He sets the screen for Curry. Booker waits. Embiid flashes. And a slap by Tice. It goes down for the two.
Embiid. Nice job. Find the open area.
Booker switching on to Franz, now keeps it with James. Holiday to help. They left Voigtman for another triple. He's missed two in a row now. Box out by Embiid to take Tice out, but not a lot of Wagner to get there. Schroeder hits.
And that's what happens. You don't get that rebound, seal the deal. The kick out for the open look.
So a 9-2 German spurt. They're back within a pair. Curry a tough catch and a triple. Rebound Tice again. Curry hit the deck. Wagner. Curry has to pick him up. Wagner fires.
Nice hustle here.
Voigtman gets the offensive rebound. And Schroeder, 4-2. And in the hands of Curry. Here's Booker. Crossing on Oaks, who fouls him.
Good foul. Smart play.
That's that break. And an early timeout here from Steve Kerr as the Germans have come out with some life to start the third.
They have done a nice job in Canada. Not as productive on the offensive end for USA. Not communicating well. Ooh, the threes. Devastating.